Good evening, everybody. Put those lights on. Hope you're all having a wonderful evening. Gonna be doing some more Stellaris. Once again, once it turns into October, we will be doing some scary games. Not necessarily scary, but scary elements. We're gonna be starting off with Bioshock, but for now, we're going to be doing Stellaris. Wonderful backup game that I love playing no matter what. We had planned on doing some Raft with Pack again, but right now he's in the middle of his own Raft experience. He lives in Florida. He's being hit right now by Hurricane Ian. So he has other things that he is currently worried about besides trying to figure out how to throw a hook into the water. So yeah. Today, Stellaris. Alright, taking over from where we left off last night. The Sildor Empire. Which is over. Where did I go? That's the wrong one. That's the one. There we go. Alright. So, last time, I thought we lost. I honestly thought we were done. We were in bad shape last time, specifically because of these guys, the Illuminators. We had forewarning through our spy network that they were going to attack, and we had seen their fleets moving about, and they were about 50,000. When they finally started to attack us, they were closer to 120,000, and we had a measly 75,000 to meet them. But we had something that they did not have. We had a secret plan and a lot of hopeful thinking. And so they attacked us on two different directions. The other thing we had was a complete network of hyper relays, which allowed us to bounce back and forth between these two areas. I wanted to defend this area as long as I could, but I wanted to give up this planet right here in this system. I haven't taken it back either. And it was this planet right here. As you can see, it's like all glowy. And it was a holy world. So, it was being defended by these guys over here. So what happened is we allowed them to take the system. And then they colonized that world. In the meantime, they took this entire northern section from us. And we were busy bouncing between, like, these three systems here, fending off one fleet after another. Luckily, we were able to get them as they were split up and whittled them down. Slowly but surely, we pushed back out. We secured everything we had lost except for this one system here and these two systems right here. But we also gained all this stuff down here, so we've actually gone up on systems. The reason why we chose not to grab this system back was because this wormhole goes into their territory. So I'd rather have my border be at this wormhole and not for the time being. But after the war between these two ended, the rest of the nations in the galaxy decided that they had had enough and declare them a crisis, and now we're all in on it. So, I'm thinking the Eliminators will be eliminated, and then it will be our turn to begin eliminating. So, that's where we stand. In fact, I wouldn't mind staying. So we are going to stand, and I'm going to grab my coffee. Okay, we finally got our worlds balanced. Having lost so many worlds during the invasion really threw our economy for a loop. But we're back in the white. Everything's looking good at this moment. We actually have dealt with most of the issues that arose. Although our population did take quite a hit, so we're not quite have the output that we once did. But we do have a goal now. And our goal, since this isn't a holy world anymore, I wonder if I can take it. Our goal is to start to push out from here. I would love to take some of these systems. They look mighty juicy. The question is, where do I push to? And I'm thinking this kind of choke point right here. We have a three system choke point. We build hyper relays like this, we can bounce between them for as long as we want. And currently, most of their fleet is down here trying to deal with stuff. So I think we're going to push up this direction and see what we can do. But before we do that, we need to get this station up a little bit higher. It keeps sending little 1.2 or 3.2 fleets, 1,000 fleets through there, and I want to make sure that we have the ability to fend those off with something that can at least hold, so we can go out and do some business elsewhere. That's we actually let them build up this station, and that was a good idea. So now we have a little gap here.
Incoming transmission.
Incoming transmission.
We have mastered a new technology. Debris analyzed.
Science is going well. In fact, I think we'll build our... trying to get into some of our megastructure stuff here. We need to get this guy up and running. 15,000 is going to be a stretch, but... we're doing good right now. We actually had at one point been losing like 299 food per month. I'm glad that's done. One second. Sorry about that, folks. I was asking the little Alexa here what the temperature was outside, because it's gotten quite warm in this room, but it's not too bad. So let me go open up this one window and we'll be good. Okay. Let's dip ourselves into the shroud, see what we can find. Alright. Decreased ship upkeep. I will take any bonus we can get to keep our economy going. Nice. And knock out another one of their fleets again. 48. That might power through us. Where's the other, our other guys? It's gonna take them a minute, but they'll get here. I don't have a hyper relay.
One of our spaceports is under attack.
Here's hoping this is going to be enough defense. It might be. It might not be. Probably not going to be.
System survey complete. Incoming transmission. One of our spaceports has been lost.
All right. Our ships are on the
our
way.
Our science ship is under attack.
Yeah. Whoa. Oh, they came through here. All right.
Construction complete.
These guys are being annoying. Hot coffee.
Special
hey,
product.
Falkenstein, how you doing? I am doing good. Hope everything is going well for you. Hey, Mambo. What's up?
We have mastered a new technology.
I guess I want to.
Construction complete. Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Good night so far. I'm trying to deal with this invasion fleet. Why are you running, bro? I have to go this way. Get the system back.
Evasive maneuvers initiated.
Come on.
One of our stations is under attack.
Ugh. Where the hell did this guy come from? They tore down my space station. Oh, those assholes. This used to be a massive space
station. Xeno
station
engaged.
And they just ripped it down. Can do that. other guy at. He's taking care of this.
Hostile Xeno fleet engaged. Evasive maneuvers initiated.
Authority, and I can do that. Ooh. Let's get some money. Everybody be fighting right now. Not much money to alloys to go around.
We have mastered a new technology. Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
You. That's not what I want to do. So many little things going on. Well, this will flip back to him because he. In the meantime, these assholes are so. They have these little itty bitty tiny fleets running all about. Up there. And let's go with
system survey complete. Our construction ship is under attack.
All right, the Allied fleets are definitely coming to my neck of the woods now.
We have mastered a new technology.
3.5. Four. Thank you.
Construction complete.
Where is our... They don't have much of an army here. Where is our... Don't have any... Okay, I thought we had some ground forces. Alright, let's see what we can do. Macron armies. Anak armies. He completed the relay. No, we okay, let's do it. The push begins now.
Mastered a new technology.
All right. Trickster trait, nice. At some point I accidentally turned that off. Are you guys coming in the other direction? Moving this way, of course you are. Always one step behind me. Thank you.
System survey complete.
Upgrade this guy. Upgrade.
We have mastered a new technology.
New techs.
We have mastered a new technology.
Kinetic artillery sounds wonderful.
We have mastered a new technology.
All right, where are you at? Oh, you're there. Excellent. Land your troops.
Incoming transmission.
Sure. Normally I wouldn't do any of this, but the L cluster beckons. I'm not ready.
Invading Xeno Lair. Incoming transmission.
Pause. Question is, what do they have left right now? Oh, they have a lot left. I mean, I wasn't gonna keep it anyway, so. I mean, we'll take it at some point. It's just not needed at this moment. Let's wait until this fleet catches up with us. We're gonna need them. Definitely
invading
gonna need
Xeno Lair. Xeno Lair secured.
So these guys are officially cut off now. Okay. We got a couple guys with us. Figures they come in right after we leave. Ugh. Bombarding our worlds again. These guys are slightly cut off, which I'm not too thrilled about.
System survey complete.
I'm gonna keep them right here, I think. Wait for this to come back online. Yeah, heal up. This is highly annoying. There's not much we can do about it, though, right now.
System survey complete.
Are they moving forward? No, they're not. What, waiting for me? I have the biggest fleet. I'm just pushing forward. Ugh, what a pain. These guys are. I should have stayed right here. I needed to repair this fleet, though. Are you guys done yet? Nope. They still have two more places to go. After all that,
we have mastered a new technology.
Back up here. Why am I the focus? Go fight the other guys. How much we got here? We knock this down? We might be able to.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
They're all following me. I'm gonna take a hell of a beating. We're pulling the planet with them. Look at that. Oh no, there it goes.
We have mastered a new technology.
Encryption. I can't. All right, everyone's going. Here's the big fight. That's the major engagement.
Invading Xeno Lair.
Whoa, 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 why'd they get this? I wanted that planet. Must have already been theirs.
System survey complete.
We got that one.
Construction complete. We have mastered a new technology.
We're almost done there. Let's grab a couple more troops. Let's grab some of the big troops. Where's my aggro worlds? Titanic beasts. I can't do any? I guess I don't have any right now, okay. Aggro world, Titanic beast. That's that one. Titanic beast, nope. In that case, we'll just do more science. -20% armor hit points, that's not good. Halt.
We have mastered a new technology.
Yes, he did. What a pain in the ass. No, he's gonna try and bypass our fleet.
System survey complete.
It's like freaking whack-a-mole, man.
We have mastered a new technology.
New tech, climate restoration. Why are you guys here? All right.
We have mastered a new technology.
What are you doing waiting around? Go, move.
Xeno lair secured.
Move it, move it, move it. You got places to be. Thank you, both you guys.
We have mastered a new technology.
Okay, search. This would be nice. We will go with the orbital rings. Don't really have weapons. Will get used no matter what. Do not let those guys escape. Where's this guy supposed to be going? Who's missing a cruiser? So that's your cruiser. That dude's not getting away. All right, how many people we got with us here? 20. I didn't think there was any Aramanthi Imperium left. Where'd they survive? I mean, I don't care. I'll take it from later, but... Oh, actually, I might just leave it. That might have been their capital.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected. We have mastered a new technology. Invading Xeno lair.
I'm gonna sit here and
Xeno lair secure.
Heal up once this station is rebuilt. Though we have too many stations now. Okay, how the hell did they get past this? Okay. These are all back here now again. This group is now cut off as well. Okay, and now they're coming this way. What a pain in the ass.
System survey complete. We have mastered a new technology.
Sullivan, what's up? How you doing? Well, obviously this thing isn't working. Oh well. Okay, so hang on. Messing with something for a second, guys. Trying to figure out this, stuff out. Hopefully I'll get all sorted. Ugh, here they come again. Pains in my ass.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
I need to get to a point where I can control the chokes. Set up multiple chokes. Which is right here, basically. This is where all the chokes are. So we need to get bounced between these two systems. Just gonna put them on patrol for the time being. So we've cleared everything behind it. Like all of this crap. Thank you.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected. Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Ooh, okay. Bigger fleet just came in. Bigger than my fleet. Got one pieced out, though. Do I want to go for it? I don't think so, because I'll have to fight the station as well. We'll wait here for them to come at us.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Let's rip them all up again. Then we're going to enter orbit here. I hope they're still open for us.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected. Artillery, or I'll get insights. We have mastered a new technology.
Land armies. Got more armies coming in. Let's see if we can grab any of the agricultural armies. Or the giants. Not right now. Okay. Yeah, that's, they're definitely building that up there. This guy over to help. Let's bring that guy over to help. Code breaking.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected. System survey complete.
Right. Secured planet. Time being.
System survey complete. Hostile Xeno fleet detected. Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Ugh, they're back here. Jeez. They knocked down my 14-point. And they're assaulted. Jeez. It's in the ass. Whatever, don't care. So there are three ways for them to get in. I only have three fleets. So I'm bouncing one back and forth here. These guys are going to try and clear out this giant mess back here. Meanwhile, there's nothing going on. Well, I guess there was. It's not nothing. It's something.
Xeno Lair secured.
Are you guys ready now? Can we please move forward? Sell off some resources, buy some more, some big chunk of that. Okay. There's too much back here now. It means we very well may lose all this garbage.
We have mastered a new technology. Hostile Xeno fleet detected. We have mastered a new technology.
Our deck? Him with fire. Airborne dissolvent fungo X released onto infected populations. Whatever. We're all about purging it with fire. Build a hyper relay all the way over to here.
We have mastered a new technology.
Right, both you guys enter orbit. And here, oh, they haven't pushed for it yet. They will, though. Now we'll finally get these guys over here quick. They're the only ones that haven't been touched by these guys. You know? Our economy's in the shitter again. How are these guys doing? Getting back together. Let's put some. We need to have that be a defensible station.
System survey complete. Evasive maneuvers initiated.
These stations they can probably trash. Okay. Is the station back online yet? Once it gets back online, we'll upgrade this fleet as best we can. That will also heal it up.
Evasive maneuvers initiated.
So it's upgrading. Gotta clear all this crap out again. Alright, extra happiness. That'll help. Taking this one back. So I'm gonna have to redo everything because of this one damn wormhole.
Our ships have been upgraded.
Do your thing.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Get this guy up and back up and running as quick as we can. Oi, Pause. Let's send you the safest place in this region. Because I have the best claim, don't I? So this has to be a bigger
station.
Our station
has been lost.
Excuse me, what? What fleet is... Oh, it was a... These guys. Now, what do we have here to defend it? It's a 5.9. That's not much. I'm going to try and sneak this guy out and grab a couple more worlds.
Incoming transmission.
He's really getting beat up. Looks like we have no opposition here anymore. That is wonderful. Oy, 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 oy. To do is make sure we get this that complete the relay network all the way through. Oh, won't it? Wonderful. I think after we have that guy do all that, he's gonna sit over here at this station. Not this station, this station. Is everybody doing good now? We are. Excellent, excellent. Let's start the push back up again. Okay, once again, things have stabilized, which means let's focus on our economy and our planets for just a moment again. Workers need jobs here. We need minerals. They will bring us that. Factory world. Factory world. Upgrade. Then we need jobs here. Forge world build. Jobs here. It is a forge world build. We can upgrade here. We will now solve the housing crisis, which leaves us to build this. Okay, we will also clear out that. Next, we need some more. We need a governor. That'll be fine. Okay. Okay, so this is where all of our... Alright, so can we get... Did this one have chemical plants in it? Yes, it did. So we will grab... the double gas extraction wall. The... boat harvest. Oh, this one didn't have all of them. It only has a fuming block. Interesting. Before it would have two of each. That's cool. Alright, so we'll do that. Then it's just research time all day long. But we'll build another housing section. Then we'll come back here and build some more research stations. Upgrade. And more food. Generator world, upgrade. Generators. Forge world.
Invading Xeno Lair. The Xeno Empire has somehow deciphered our language. Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected. Of course. Well, it shouldn't be able to take out the station. Station should be fine. Help them be done.
Xeno lair secured.
Wonderful. Colony gained. Excellent. Again, thank you. This up and running. Things are looking much better now. We had a little bit of some issues there. We are still in not a good shape. I mean, you look how much they have here. But we are going to get more and more of that quickly. Forge world. Double tap of forges. One tap of forges, and then we will do a alloy foundry. is a Forge World. We will do a tap of Forges. Once we can. Alright. Economy is starting to rebound, although we're going to have quite a bit of issue with minerals, because we're knocking out quite a few alloys right now. You're the best bet. Could probably get rid of that. Not all of these are needed right now. This guy, what is this guy? I know it's a little bump in the road to slow him down, but I'm gonna keep the economy going strong.
We have mastered a new technology.
That's the next branch, okay. So I can just clean this up real quick. Why would they get these places? Oh, you know what? No. But they can't. I don't know what's going on. Those are the protectors, which are these guys. Did they recolonize one of their worlds? Nice. Piss them off a little bit more.
We have mastered a new technology.
Custodian.
Construction complete.
Where's this?
Construction complete.
Okay, we're picking up new stuff. All right, housing, or, double tap and medical. World. Here we will do a, do we have anything special? A bubbling swamp. So we will go with, gene clinics, gas extraction wells, commercial zone. Do we need it to be? Could make it a refinery world. Jeez, for that. Let's do that.
And we'll. We have mastered a new technology.
Build a house.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
We pissed off the Fallen Empire again. That might be a good time to attack the Fallen Empire. I'm just saying. It's like, how many people they got on these planets of theirs? 543. The stations have been beat up a couple of times, so. Oh, 40,000 is still pretty honking big. $32.56. Alright, so I need to make some additions to my,
incoming okay. Transmission.
Forge World. Alright, all this looks fine. So I think we're going to swing you over to a. Fine. Agree. Let's bring in a science shop. Personally. Oh, you should probably be homeworld. Research project. And assist research. Okay. Ruined worlds, Xenoscum.
We have mastered a new technology.
Is colonizable. Okay. Can't do that. Still categorize the holy world for someone. Or that one. Or that one. Or that one. These were worlds we already had that were recolonizing. This one is what? Which one is this one called? This is. Ooh, mega shipyard's ready. Boss and Admiral. Ship weapons range is nice. I hadn't seen the negative.
Construction complete.
Yeah, we're working on all that stuff. That's the thing. We've been busy, game. All right, what we can build here? Let's build.
Special product complete.
Here, that. Don't need robots. Replace robots with. We had to use the eater world.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
I would try not to, because of the negatives. It was just. We needed to. No, these are mine. Now they're trying to take my stuff.
Xeno lair secured. We have mastered a new technology.
They must have claims on these systems. They already have claims on these systems. This must have been part of their territory prior. Oh, that's not necessarily what I wanted to do. I mean, it's fine. Okay.
Colonization efforts begun. Colonization efforts begun.
Trying to sneak through again. They're gonna make it too. Think? Yep. Thank you. Move your ass back there. This is going to be border gore madness.
Colonization efforts begun.
Okay, insights. Reach into the shroud. Shroud says 9. That way instead of this way. Because it has. I see what's going on.
Analyzed.
I really don't think we need that.
Invading Xeno Lair.
Away he goes. It's like, nope. Thank you. here. Clinic.
Debris analyzed.
Double tap of forge. Some buildings. No. Go kill this guy. Stop lollygagging. Murder him.
Debris analyzed.
They suffer not this asshole. Where is my construction ship?
We have mastered a new technology.
Reactors. Not quite sure how we got that, but I'll take it.
Debris analyzed.
You know what? These guys are doing my work for me. So let's... We will just go... This way. Can't go past that. So let's go this way. Armies, thank you. Want those? What is this game? This is Stellaris. Sorry, I didn't see you come in. It was a while ago. Stellaris is a RTS or grand strategy game. Real time.
We have mastered a new technology.
Excellence. Crystal forge plating. That's kind of nice. Do something that's nice and cool. Are changing for people. Almost being eliminated by a giant group of robots. We'll do that to you.
Anomaly found.
Okay, that's going to be the next fight. That's going to be the next big fight. Really don't want to deal with pirates right now. Right, land armies. Let's do a little more work on these worlds here. We still need a couple of jobs, so let's upgrade you. That'll take care of that. Forge World. This is one we just took. It does have a population crash right now. Place that with a gene clinic. Replace this one with a gene clinic. I don't need a gene clinic there, it'll fill up quick enough. Forge World. Gene clinic. Population. Enslaved worlds. Okay. Work. We're going to switch this one out of what it currently is and into a mining world.
Xeno Lair secured.
Let's give these guys a let's give that.
We have mastered a new technology.
Grab you a leader.
System survey complete.
So many different little pocket worlds right now. Slightly annoying.
We have claimed a new world for our people.
Okay, what we got? Set those guys up first. That way we can get our population moving again. 2K.
One of our mining stations has been lost.
Excuse me, what? Big party. Big ol' fight. Nice big ol' rumble.
invading Xeno Lair. We have claimed a new world for our people.
Claimed a new world for our people. Do it. Let's go. Lots of little fleets. Wild fruit. Let them know. Let him know. Let's do it.
Debris analyzed.
Whoop, 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 whoop. I guess these are the two worlds we just got. All right. It was indeed a fortress world. That's a tough nut to crack right there. Should solve two of those problems. We will give you research. No, who the hell? We're dealing with one set of crazed robots trying to kill all of the universe. And you open up the All Gate to the Great Tempest. Ah. What? Absolute butts. Accessed. Where is the L gate? Right here. And they came through. Got new problems.
System survey complete.
Let's hold you back a little bit since you are not at strength. Thank you. we can bring all these guys back to here. Friggin' Grey Tempest in the middle of taking out this damn Eliminator. Things happen down here. Looks like we're gonna grab those for us. That's nice, thank you. I'm gonna have you guys have you pull all the way back. What are you and why are you here?
Debris analyzed.
Scientist Weird. Repaired.
System survey complete.
No. That looks like a stupid idea. Really? That's what you want to do? Yes, there's a gateway, and apparently gateways are now online. Oh, they have their gateways online. I don't have mine online yet.
Construction complete.
You guys get here. Gauge that target. You will heal up. Why are you over here all by yourself? This dude's healing up. And stop building things randomly. I only want things built for specific fleets. Cut it out. All this stuff. You're not sending it to any fleets for some reason. So just stop. Stop it. Stop. Okay. There's another one somewhere. Where's it? Is... Oh. No, where were it? Eat it.
We have mastered a new technology.
I'll ask you guys. Get another ship.
We have mastered a new technology. We have mastered a new technology. Construction complete.
Probably not big enough. Psionic shields, nice, okay. F9, let's look at our ships. We're going against, we want to go, so, going against a Tempest, so we want shield maxing, shield nuking, I believe. Psionic shields, wonderful. Those are so good. Well, this is where everyone's gonna pause for a moment while we take care of a different threat to the galaxy. In the meantime, we still have worlds that are having issues. This is not a generator world. It'd be a mining world. This is slowly coming together. And I hit all these fortresses. Replace with a generic. This will be a world. Mystic Shrine, I love this. It's great. I like that for right now. Planets are looking okay for now. I'm gonna send those guys to go get upgraded. Or actually, let's just send them down this direction. I haven't finished up the shields yet. Gained. Thank you. I guess these guys are probably in their new sector as well. And there. Enter tomb.
Construction complete.
This should give them... I won't give them enough.
We have mastered a new technology.
Why doesn't it let me do anything? All right. Oh, all this border gore. All the border gore. The tech we are waiting for is... Well, psionic shields are going to be a while, so... going to be a while. We got dark matter reactors. I wonder if there is a... That's fine. All right, you guys. That's why we left that guy right there.
We have mastered a new technology.
Nice, 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 nice. Gaia. Which holy world, natural beauty. One of these is not one of the holy worlds. I don't know which one, though.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Oh, not worrying about that.
Our ships have been upgraded.
Okay, upgraded ships. Where are you at? You're at full. Nice, go here. Are you at full yet? Not yet. Grab the rest of the ships that you need.
We have mastered a new technology.
Are we actually into all endgame techs? Alright. Auto. You know what? I'm okay with that. Thank you.
Construction complete.
Upgraded.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Nothing we can do about it now, so
our ships have been upgraded.
Move about, as long as they're not moving through there. Alright, so the nanite fleet's there now. It can hold down the fortress. We will prepare to enter Terminus. Erythrophasic engine destroyed. They cannot. Alright, we ended it. Okay. You are gonna build all of this crap back up. This was Trebano. Once we get our ships upgraded, we will move through. Should probably make some.
We have mastered a new technology.
Don't worry about it. I mean, what's worse that could happen?
Incoming transmission.
Okay, I think everything has started to stabilize. First fleet is upgrading. Mm-hmm. So 35, 70, 140, 210. And I have 150. One thing to do. More stuff. For it to get less expensive.
Our ships have been upgraded.
All right. Get up here. Start of the next fleet. Heighten. How many Titans can we have? Tight because it'd be too much. Which one? 16. Cancel everything. Tighten. Already at 146 because it has too much stuff in it. disassemble. Rebuild. Must be on the way. All right. Will put me up near 200, which means I can then go fight. While they are doing this stuff, I'll go and do other stuff. I'll take care of these guys. 21,000, now we'll have somewhere near that. But by the time that's all done, I might have my super shields. 17 months. Super shields, yes. I call them super shields.
Colonization efforts begun.
To come back here. I'm gonna take all that, but first let's get over. Oh, we can't do it. That's fine.
Our ships have been upgraded. Thank you.
ship upkeep, I would say.
Construction complete. We have mastered a new technology.
I need to build a pepper bobber. Oh, those are the shields. Surprising it didn't upgrade this. Nation's already maxed. Yeah, I don't care about that. And that's for shields. I didn't see the enigmatic fortress, which makes me sad because I would love to have gotten the enigmatic fortress. Cognitive versus... Keep them back in artillery range so they stay near the battleships. That way they can be kind of screened. Fire rate or range. Fucking beautiful ships. Big old, beefy, birdie. Titan. And cannons are ready. Chance to hit. He's upgraded with the new big, new bigs. In case we need. accuracy of 75 and 75 minutes. The tracking all of a sudden makes these guys really nice. Like anything. They don't do great for armor damage, but they can they'll be able to hit others. Those are good to go now. Read these two first. Can't upgrade them because we don't have Zero. Don't have any instances of Zero. Anywhere? Usually at least one or two. I mean, we could just poison. It'll be slightly expensive, but it'll be worth it.
Evasive maneuvers initiated.
That ended quick. Instant deletion. Just jump through something. Oh, they only have 60,000 protected. I think it's go time, actually. Science ships.
Hostile Xeno fleet detected.
Okay.
Evasive maneuvers initiated. Hostile Xeno fleet detected. Our ships have been upgraded.
with the movement. I haven't gotten the deck yet. Yeah, that makes sense. We'll get there. Fortress World. Need to switch this over. I like the idea. Us energy makes us. You also that.
Anomaly found. Our ships have been upgraded.
A question. Really, we're gonna have another robotic uprising. Oh my gosh. I have robots on all my planets from the stuff we've taken over. This is just the robots all over the place, man.
System survey complete. We have mastered a new technology.
Now these guys are great.
Construction complete.
Boss. Here's of an AI. Been an incident in one of our facilities. An automaton. A lab AI involved in the societal research has suffered terminal hardware damage, resulting in the loss of care software memory systems. As a result, there will be a projected decrease to research output at the lab until a new AI solution algorithms have sufficiently seeded. It really died. Yeah.
We have mastered a new technology.
Oz. Inquest. To the loss of the AI, to return some baffling results. Prior to the terminal failure, the AI had repeated attempts at purging its own records and memory banks. When lab staff disabled the AI's access to deletion functions, the AI appears to have forced a termination of its core operations by malfunctioning hardware capacitor control in order to overload its own drive circuitry. We've concluded evolution or computation, the AI produced several alarming results with regard of causality projections in the case of an all-out war between the Sildor Empire and our rivals. Despite repeated re-examination of all available data, recourse in contingencies, the AI projections remained indicative of mutually assured annihilation. We'll see. At this point, the AI began purging its own memories. Disconcerting. Shoals. Why are you here? We do not know. Production quota surpluses. Several of our mechanized consumer good manufacturers have experienced a recent boom in productive efficiency, citing the unanticipated rise in precision of Mario Factory. Deal with this right now. See, that's the problem. I have 15 robotic populations. I have 385 machine populations. If I do that, they'll make consumer goods. Deep trouble. We start purging the robots off. Eventually, they will all die out.
We have claimed a new world for our people. System survey complete.
Okay, new world. Factory world. Which one are they following around? It's the first one. You guys sit out here for a bit. Oh yeah, hey. Oh yeah. Oh, great.
Construction complete.
Are you not serving? Oh. Free fuels. Yeah, we're gonna be dealing with an AI uprising.
System survey complete.
Okay, now they're taking out my stuff, which means I have to be quick about stuff. Centuries online.
Evasive maneuvers initiated.
Promising officer. All right.
The foul Xenos have declared war on us.
Oh, son of a bitch. This day was just... It was going so well.
We have mastered a new technology.
Then we fight.
System survey complete.
Move here. Come on. Move it. Why did you... Alright. Why did you stop? Oh, you're doing research. I'm just about all machined out. All machined out.
System survey complete. We have mastered a new technology.
Attack him. Yes, go.
We have mastered a new technology.
This wouldn't be that bad, except we're trying to do this right now.
Construction complete.
Where are my transport fleets? Some of them weren't on a planet. Clear the last of the Gray Tempest.
Construction complete.
And the Great Tempest should be dead. Oh, I might have bitten off a little more than I should have. We might get it. We got it. Took out the station. That was actually a little bit rough on my guns. I think that's where we're going to call it for tonight. Once we finish that up, we still. No. If it's not one machine, it's another machine. I really just should start purging these guys.
Invading Xeno Lair. Construction complete. System survey complete.
If our endgame crisis is the machine planets, I'm gonna lose it.
We have mastered a new technology.
Okay. Through the game. Absolute pain in the ass. Okay. Cure all this. That's a 75,000. Almost eliminated those guys. At least they're going after some of those, though. That's nice. Okay, I need to rebuild everything one more time. All right, we will deal with this latest machine incursion into our midst next time. I mean, we've done a lot this time, although it doesn't necessarily look it now. But we'll clean it up next time. See you guys up. Let's sell some of this. See you guys all tomorrow for more HNG and a little more Stellaris. Have a great night, everyone. Good night.